The Underwater Robotics Team is a student organization. One of the things that lets us do is have hands-on experience working with other members that are usually in different majors. RoboSub as a competition, usually there's about 5 tasks. Year by year, they change the theme, so you have to iterate every year to get better at those tasks. We have 4 sub-teams of the robotics club: the mechanical team, our electrical team, or navionics, we have our software team, and lastly, we have the business team.
We build the physical robot. So we design the frame in SOLIDWORKS. We also do various testing, such as FEA analysis on the chassis to determine if it meets our structural integrity that we desired when first designing. We're also in charge of the actuators and task mechanisms that we use at competition. For example, this year, one of our team members built a claw from scratch. They did all the research for the torque coupler, the magnets, and waterproofing. Then we also go into creating a housing for our electronics team, which will store their electronics and ensure that they are waterproof.
Avionics is the electrical part of the robot. We make the electronics that interface the software with the hardware. So we have everything from power control, battery management. We command the thrusters. We have custom microcontroller circuits, and we also do a lot of the actuators.
We have our software team, which works on all the autonomy software, as well as any vision and the website. We do a lot of different sections of software engineering within the software team.
Because of the budget we have, as you can see with the robot in the back, that can be really expensive. My team helped to do sponsorship, make sure we had our account balances correctly, and also made sure we marketed what we were doing to, you know, professors, people outside, students, all of that, and then community outreach.
We have a lab space within Dries Lab, and we're able to get all of our students that are a part of the club involved throughout the week at that lab space. So it doesn't necessarily have to be a competition thing. It's we can have outreach events, we can have research, and all of that's fundable. So please reach out to our team email. But there's space for us to actually do work now, which is very exciting.